Morning. Today's fit. These are 501, I think. Levi's have had them for a minute. And this is just another oversized linen Gap t-shirt. I have a mask on my arm because every Monday I have a doctor's appointment for pain relief. Yeah, so I wear a mask to the clinic. I'm just gonna put that down. And on my way home, what did I find? Got another bag of clothes. I have no idea what's in here. A coat. Beautiful coat from Zara. Some, I guess, knee pads or something. A shirt. This will all go in the donation bag. Really nice Wilfred pants. We'll definitely keep those. This is super cute. There it is. My super cute. Plain white t-shirt. I don't know what that is. Something from a roller skating thing. Another shirt. Men's. Nice blazer. Ooh, this is a really nice blazer. Spree. Do you guys remember a spree? A neck koozie, which is, I don't know, perfect for our crazy weather. Another warm coat. And another warm coat. All from Zara. And some leather protector and a bike tool, which I will give to Joe. But yeah, most of that I will donate. It's definitely not the season for coats. I might put them, I have a pile of coats in my storage locker. I'll donate, usually donate to the coat. There's like some sort of exchange or something that happens in the downtown east side. It's not an exchange, you just can take a whole bunch of coats down. And I think I'll set these coats aside for that. So yeah, that's it for now. I'm back. I didn't expect to be back so soon, but on my way home from the doctor's getting my pain relief, I not only found that bag with the winter coats, but I also found this bag. It's fairly large. When I walked by, there was a homeless person digging through, so I left the scene. I didn't go over, I didn't engage. I just walked by, came home, started my laundry, walked back up. I took a bag with me expecting just to pick a few things, but I picked the whole bag because hopefully I can get somebody to donate whatever it is that I don't want. So let's look. Coach. This is just an example. People, I don't know. I think I'm gonna stop talking because I think I'm just gonna speed these videos up. Yeah. They're gonna go for a long time. Not necessarily something I want. These are Adidas. They're pretty worn out though. T-shirt. Another pair of Adidas pants. These are in much better shape. I think I might keep those. The tube top I will keep for a shoot. I think that would be fun. There's lots of brands lately that I don't. Ooh, that's Reebok. That I don't recognize. I think it's just people coming from other parts of the world. There's socks, bikini top. I guess that goes with the pink ones that were there earlier. Making a small pile. All right, that's it. That's a pile of clothes. I'll see you soon.